Triborg.
You did this to yourself on purpose.
I am greater in every way.
You're certainly more of an asshole.
Round one, fight.
Anybody got a can opener?
Your death looms, Cassandra.
Never mind.
This one's a pop top.
Round one, fight!
I ended the Cyberlin Quay.
Apparently you did not.
I will now.
Round one, fight!
Speak while you can.
Your threats fall flat, Adenian.
Only fools stand in my way.
Round one, fight.
Yeah.
What do you eye me for?
You're the Black Dragon, Kano?
Someone you shouldn't piss off.
Round one, fight.
Triborg.
How ordinary you are.
Any hope for mercy is lost.
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
training plan. You are clearly defective.
Round one, fight! Triborg wins.
Hey, Rust Bucket.
The Cypher Lin Kuei are your superiors.
I'm gonna knock your sprockets through your rotary system.
Round one, fight!
No autographs, please.
Triborg. The Reavers is one, Prince Goro. It hardly matters.
Round one, fight.
for the Lin Kuei!
Metal Man.
Lin Kuei, reborn in the Cyber Initiative.
An insect created by insects.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
After destroying Shinnok, Triborg turned his attention to the Special Forces. General Blade and the others fought valiantly, but their human weaknesses led to their inevitable defeat. Now with access to the SF computer network, Triborg used it to interface with the Lin Kuei storage drives from which he was spawned. He saved the brainwave data of dozens of his Lin Kuei brothers and sisters to the SF servers. The SF laboratories provided the materials necessary for Triborg to create cybernetic bodies for each one. Soon the downloads were complete. The Cyber Lin Kuei had been reformed. But because Sub-Zero had forever sullied the clan's name, Triborg decided to begin anew. He would henceforth be known as the leader of the deadliest clan in all the realms, the Takunin.